That's honestly what I'm hoping for. And that's what, like, this is me just being a supreme optimist and thinking that, man, here are two people that get it. They both, Coogler is a great director. Michael, like, regardless of whatever we say, is an amazing, fantastic actor, great actor. And them coming together at this time, like in this age where we're having kind of like this awakening, reawakening, let me say, in a sense of where we're getting this resurgence of a lot of black films and movies. I think with them getting it, it's going to be a time where they come together and say, we see what they want from us, and we're going to give them something different after we play the game. It's kind of like what Cole said. A lot of other people say it, but I resonate with it most when Cole said, you got to play the game to change the game. Cole had to do like the sideline story, had to do Born Center to get to the point where he can give you a 2014 Forest Hills Drive. You know, let me play the game enough to get there. And when I get there, then I can say, no, here's Free Eyes Only. Here's a 2014 Forest Hills Drive. Here's what I wanted to do. You know, Kendrick is going to play the game enough to say, here's everything that y'all want. Now here's what I really got. So that's what I'm praying to God, that that's what happens. Because if not, I'm going to be disappointed. And Lupe been spitting the entire time we've been having this conversation. Lupe Fiasco, that one right there is called Mural. Remember, this is WHCR 90.3 FM New York, the voice of Harlem. My name is Melvin Taylor Jr. Find me, Melvin Taylor, I, the alternative. This right here, Tribe, We the People. Hey, there we go, we back. Let's keep it locked right here, 90.3, let's go.
We don't believe you, cause we the people are still here in the rear, yo, we don't need you.